Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning everyone. Introduce myself, my name is Asapa Tasya Monica Susilo, usually called Tasya. I from the Chemical Technology Program Study at Politeknik LPP Yogyakarta with student ID number 1901048. On this occasion, I will to show a video about how to do good and correct job interview to make easier for you to apply job interview after graduating from the college. Okay friends, enjoy watching my video. Thank you. You must be Miss Cory. Thank you for inviting me. Nice to finally meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Nice to be with you here. How are you? I hope I didn't make you wait too long.
I'm good. Thanks for asking. I actually got a chance to talk with your coworkers outside. They look cool with their work coat.
Yeah, we have that kind of atmosphere in this factory. Okay, Alsapa. I just saw your CV, so tell me about yourself.
Well, first of all, I thank you for the opportunity you give to come to the interview today. I'm very happy to be here. Introduce myself. My name is Asapa Tasya Monica Susilo, usually called Tasya. I'm 20 years old, and I graduate from Politeknik LPP Yogyakarta, majoring Associate Degree in Chemical Technology in 2021.
Okay, can you tell me about your personality in daily life?
I'm hard worker, responsible, and disciplined.
What is your strength and your weakness?
My strength are a hard worker, responsible for something and trust to me, punctual or disciplined, never give up, and can put common interest above personal interest. Has the principle of who is serious, he is the one who succeeds. And I'm sure that it needs in this company. And about my weakness is that I easily panic if something happens that is beyond my control. Everything that is done must be finished immediately. Likes to do things by myself when in a team no one move first to do something, and I can do something suddenly without preparation. But for my weakness, I will change it and control myself to be better and little by little leave my weakness.
What is your motivation to work at this company?
I want to implement the knowledge I got in college, and at the same time, I want to gain experience. Besides that, I want to apply my knowledge that I got when I joined the organization, and I didn't get it when I took course. For example, how to be a good leader, a secretary who can complete administration well, a division head who can lead his members well, and knowledge I might not have got in college.
Why we choose to apply for a job at this company?
Because I understand about sugar processing in a sugar factory, especially in the raw process, because my final project in college in the effect of sugar drop time and the color and purity of molasses and the process at the purification station in a sugar factory with a remelt carbonate defecation system.
And why do you think I should choose your offer other candidates?
I deserve to be accepted because I graduate in chemical technology with focus on the sugar factory. Not only that, I have experience in practical field work in a sugar factory for 4 months, and I have a sugar factory laboratory management certificate license directly by BNSP. Besides that, I'm also a person who always learns new things that I just know. So even though I was accepted not according to the position I want, I could be placed in a new place that get was out of correlation during college.
Okay, the next question, how much salary do you want?
Talking about salary, the salary I will receive depend on where I work and my position in the company, just not below the minimum wage.
How will your work commitment be if you are accepted in this company?
I will not marry for the next few years while I work in this company because I still want to focus on my career and I still want to continue my studies.
If you find a problem in your work, what will you do?
I will meet him and settle it well. If still not resolved, I will ask my supervisor for the advice to solve the problem, or I can ask for help for an experienced colleague.
Okay, do you have any question about this company or about the position you are applying for?
Are there any other benefits besides the salary that I get? And if I'm accepted as a chemiker, how much salary will I get?
Okay, well, for other benefits you get depending on your job and the position you work in, and it look like salary you will get is around 9 until 10 million per month.
Thank you for your answer.
Okay, well, thank you Alsapa for your information, and please wait for 2 weeks and I will send this information by email.
Thank you so much, and I'm looking forward to meet you again.
Okay, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you everyone for watching my video. Hopefully it will be useful. If there are any mistakes in action or words, I apologize. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And good morning everyone.